actually. As early as 2018, ByteDance has planned to venture into the gaming industry. In 2019, Chao Xi Guangyan was officially established the gaming brand, marking ByteDance's full-scale entry into the gaming realm. According to public information, from 2019 to 2022, ByteDance invested in at least 22 gaming-related cases, involving 90 companies, with an investment amount around 30 billion yuan.